Today, people are driven to create innovations by a sense of patriotism. There was a time when China didn't have its own large passenger aircraft and had to import or rent what it needed. In 2007, a large passenger jet development program was launched. A decade later, the program bore its first fruit.